And welcome back, everyone. A change of scenery. Our Project Cars online league related race has been completed. And the next online race will be in Assetto Corsa, an old Lotus, the one you see here in front of you, on the very old Monza 1966, the one with the oval, a full course. So today is the time to start practicing Assetto Corsa and leave Project Cars behind, well, at least for now, till the next event comes. That car is a huge engine, a seat and a four wheels, and it's super hard to drive. I tried it before and it's a very interesting endeavor. But let's see how it goes today. I think this race, which happens on Monday, would be more about staying on track and not crashing, rather than just racing. We will see. We still have this evening, Thursday, Friday, Saturday and Sunday, so 5 evenings to do some training. Well, actually I won't be able to do it tomorrow, so 4 evenings to do some training, and hopefully we can do something about it. Let's see. It's at the Corsa Lotus, I think it's Lotus 49. Doesn't have enough steering lock. Get out of the pit. That car, it's crazy. Oh, I forgot to change force feedback. And the wheel wants to break my arms. Let's just change it. This is undrivable. First of all, I just changed asset force assets, which are a bit different than the one I use in Project Cars. I'm going to change for the end of the day, it's just a matter of getting used to it. Went left first, then right, and there was... I don't know why he changed the direction. There's nothing I could do in that situation. Well, that happens again. Yeah, it's super important to stay in one set of truck when we're driving with those speeds in the car. Such an old car is this one. So powerful, but it's not a car where I can brake quickly or I can maneuver without consequences. And unfortunately, what happened there? The other guy steered to the left, so I was trying to stay right. He came back to the right, of course. It was much easier for him, because he was much slower. And, yeah, there. Everyone saw what happened. Hopefully, we can avoid situations like that during the race. I don't care about this stuff. nice wheel up there. This is going to be hard. The learning curve in that car is very steep. I looked at the scramble curves. It was enough. Just a second of power. instead I had slower exit, and I'm going wide, and there's no chance I'm going to brake here. Such a mistake. How does it look like? How does it compare? 7 seconds. Doesn't matter if it's 7, 10 or 20 seconds at the pitch, as long as I can keep my concentration long enough. Sorry. imagine driving that up a back. All these turns. Tire temps are too low. This one I was hitting the gate, it was like 75. 60, 55 drawn. Let's keep it the left.
Yeah, it looks like.
shot and say thank you. This wheel is even with the heart. Oh wow. Okay, let's see how it looks like. 21, 22. Nice, Kaya's driving fast here. Really good. 26, still good time. 7, 29, 30, 33. Yeah, but as I said, it's not about times here. You can be the fastest in the world. You need to be able to finish it first. Nice one, Kaya, 2020, really good time. Again. Thank you. I really need more fuel. Pointless. Not sure what we're going to need for the race. Probably maximum 181 liters. Bloody hell, that's a lot. Yeah, that's heavy. No, I still want it. Let's save it. For now, just call the race. That's the Lotus. I think it's model 49. Just for some reason, the broadcast broke. No idea why, but here we are again, back live. Thank you. 159. Let me just put it all into my Excel. Got it already here. That's us at the course, alright. Starting 181. 159. How many laps? I think it's like 4.5. Yes. 489. Almost 5 liters per lap. Good, good.
It's going to be a lot of fun, that race.
Oh, at least I've done the most laps. I guess the others are not as lucky. Yeah, that's what I said. On the race, it's not about the times. It's about getting to the end in a drivable car without having to repair it. I need to take a short break. I'll be right back. There's actually one thing I really want to try. We need to go to setup and I'll reduce the fuel the minimum 5. That's 1 lap, 2 laps, 3 laps, okay? Qualification. For qual. I don't care about it, it's right? I want more power, do I though? Okay, I just need it for 3 laps, screw it. Cool, what else there is? Yeah, I'm not changing that for now, that's too early, I've just started. And let's save it. So, let's go to Monza. Okay, time is ticking and for some reason I cannot get to Monza. This is so annoying. It keeps the track I was using on my offline test and finally, okay. So now, if I can go here, click that, change that, I'll change it to qual. Oh, here we go. And I want to save that. Great, thank you very much. And now I want to see others people. Ah, okay, so that thing actually shows my fuel, not theirs fuel. So I have no idea how I have. It's obscured, so I cannot tell. Fair enough. Qualification. Okay, let's see. Which level do we have? Let's see, what do we have? Drive. We've got qualifications for 3 laps. I've got fuel for 3 laps. I won't be able to do it properly.
Let's try something.
that may be a difference between losing and winning. And the reason I'm saying that is being first after the start gives you the advantage of not having to deal with traffic. A bad start, spin, crash, so many things can happen, especially. I mean, even if you have a good start, or different, you have a bad start, you overtake it, even if you're faster, you still have to deal with the traffic. And that car, this car, killing me, it is killing me. Okay, I don't care, I'm driving. What am I doing? No. I'm going to keep it. Okay, I definitely think that's enough for today. I'll be practicing for the race because it really requires a lot of practice. And for now, thank you very much for watching and see you next time.